To the hardwood now, the game of basketball is always evolving. Used to be a big man's game, then it became a guard's game. Now, it's the stretch four that's becoming a staple. Simply put, a big man that can do it all. The Big Timber boys, well, they have one of the best in Class B. Here's MTN's Alec Boffinger with more.
Big Timber's Ethan Bullock is a force to be reckoned with on the basketball floor. The versatile 6'5 forward is an imposing presence for the Herders, whether it be playing on the perimeter or banging with other bigs down low.
You know, I do whatever it's asked for me. If coach wants me to play outside while another big guy comes steps inside, you know, I'm willing to do that, and I'm willing to play wherever he wants to put me. If he wants me to take it strong inside and draw fouls and everything else, I'll play there. I'll play exactly where he wants me to play to get the win. So,
not many teams in Class B can counter Bullock's strong and athletic 6'5 frame. His combination of strength and skills inside helps space the floor for some of Big Timber's deadly shooters, as well as create second chance opportunities on the offensive glass.
Defensively, you know, he takes that, he can jump fairly well, so he's going to try and block your shot. He's just a presence on offense because he's so talented and so athletic. He can get to the rim pretty easy.
Strength's a big thing in basketball. You have to get a position for rebounds. You know, it's very important. You gotta come in, even if you're not, you know, as big a 6'5 as me. You know, you gotta come in with the mentality to push someone around and get in there for a board.
Alec Boffinger, MTN Sports.
Thanks, Alec, and that's all the time we have.